To tell the truth, I did not expect another to take on my challenge. But I'm pleased to see that in the end, another brave soul decided to try. Well, I was told that your name is Giacomo, so I bid you welcome. You just entered the labyrinth, and your task is simple. You need to find your way to the other side. I have... That is all I will say for now. Well, I suppose I should wish you, like I wish all those before you, good luck. And more importantly, an open mind. If you prove to me that you are worthy to be my apprentice, I will meet you again on the other side of the labyrinth. another interruption. I told you clearly that... Oh, is that you? I am sorry, when I'm immersed in my work, I tend to forget the world around me. I thought that they sent me another letter from the abbot, in which he will ask me for yet another time, when will the mural be ready? As if he had no idea that his constant questioning will not speed up the process at all. Ah, very interesting. I must confess, I am surprised. You see, many before you who failed my challenge assured me that it was impossible. Therefore, I must admit that you made a great impression on me. In any case, I am glad that it will be you who will enter my services. There is much work before us, and I believe that in you I am gaining a very capable ally. Let us tarry no longer and start working right away. What do you say, Giacomo?